It's a spectral resonator. You can basically tune the input signal to like whatever frequency your note. And it's really fun to automate the knob. And you can control how long it rings out for with this decay. Or you can stretch like the harmonics with this stretch thing. Or change the format with this shift up here. It's also really cool to take MIDI from a MIDI track. Like if you put some MIDI down, take MIDI input from your MIDI track. Then turn on poly. You get this cool chord. And you can transpose the MIDI with this transpose knob. But wait, there's also this whole modulation section where you can modulate all these harmonics with like chorus, and like also modulate like the pitch, then granular sprinkles, and then you can also give it a even more voicey effect with unison, and you can also control how many harmonics you want.
My favorite part is automating all the cool knobs.